amphibious animals, such as frogs, for example. Well, frogs is not an issue of being a sea creature or an amphibious creature. There is a specific ruling for that, because the Prophet ﷺ prohibited their killing. And whatever the Prophet ﷺ prohibits killing, then it becomes haram to eat and consume. A man came to the Prophet ﷺ and he was a doctor. So he said, O Prophet of Allah, we use frog meat in our medication. So the Prophet denied him and prohibited him from killing frogs. And in another narration, the Prophet ﷺ said that, I don't know what you call the sound of frogs, but the sound of the frogs is tasbih. It's praising Allah Azza wa Jal. It's glorifying Allah Azza wa Jal. So the Prophet prohibited killing it, alayhi salatu wassalam.